Smitty here at Victorian Strength Club, and today's workout I'm going to be doing Grace with a Monster Dumbbell. For those of you not in the or from the CrossFit community that have no idea what Grace is, it is 30 clean and press with 135 pounds, which works out to a little bit over 60 kilos. It's one of my favorite CrossFit workouts, and I've done it since converting to Strongman with a log. I've done it with an axle clean and press with 60, 70, 80, and I've even done it with 90 kilos for 30 reps. Today's challenge, we're going to use the Monster Dumbbell, and I was trying to think of what weight to use to make it similar to the barbell version, but I've decided just to go with 60 kilos on the Monster Dumbbell. So it could take a little while. I'm pretty sure it's going to be a bad idea to do this, and I'm going to be pretty sore for a couple of days. Alira, are you doing it? What weight are you doing? Alira's going to do it as well with 30 or 35 kilos. 35. We'll push for her to go 35 kilos. If I can get this done under 5 minutes, I reckon I'll be really happy. If it blows out any longer than that, there's a good chance it could take like 8 to 10 minutes, I reckon. Anyway, here's Monster Dumbbell Grace.
All right, here we go. I'm thinking of doing 10 sets of three, but I don't know. 10 seconds, have fun. Fun. Real good fun. Wasn't it, Alira?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Something to do with the combination of being a little bit sick, pretty cold day, well it's cold in the gym, not being fit for that kind of stuff, the belt pinching and loading up one side of your body. Really hard to breathe. A mixture of all those things, that's my excuse. I believe my time was 8:09. I was halfway, I think at the 5 minute mark. I looked at the clock after 15 reps and it had only been 5 minutes, which was the time that I wanted to finish it in. So, oh God, that was rough. That was Monster Dumbbell Grace with 60 kilos. Please let me know if you give it a go. And if you can beat my time of 8:09, I reckon there's a lot of people in Australia that can beat that. So let me see it. Do it again next week or not?